been 3 weeks and you haven't had a single job lead.
That is not true. I came really close with that job at the school.
So what makes you want to be a crossing guard?
I don't know. I just thought it would be cool to decide which kids do and don't get hit by a car.